famous for helping defeat the Spanish Armada in 1588, and was the most renowned seaman in Elizabeth's Europe. My major accomplishment is that I found a large amount of Spanish treasure and stole all of
it. I was assigned to survey a cattle route across the Clairbourn. One interesting fact is that
when I was young, I was really
Hi, my name is Jacques Cartier, and I was born in the year 1491 in St. Malo, France, and died at September 1st, 1557.
I used to be a geographer for King Henry, but got later in the year. In my early life, I enjoyed science.
I was born in the Spanish Kingdom of Castile around the year 1474.
I am a Houston Native American woman who accompanied the Lewis and Clark expedition in 1805 through 1806.
Hello, my name is Henry Sutton. I was born in 1565. My family died at the age of 46 in Hudson Bay, New Jersey, 1611.
I was famous for going on an expedition with Clark and our guide Sacagawea. Sacagawea's name meant bird woman in Shoshone. She helped us get food and was a good translator.